Well, 3 years ago this month, these clubs squared off in a grand final, but in 2 hours' time, they could be at opposite ends of the ladder, with Western Sydney warm favourites to make it a season sweep of the Central Coast Mariners in the final home and away game ever at Wanderland under its current guise. They're hoping to farewell a place where they have so many wonderful memories in fitting style tonight. As the Wanderers get things rolling. Oh, here's Sandilap right through the middle, played in by Andreu. Nichols trying to shape for the shot. Now the layoff, and Bridge blazes over. But they look all at sea at the back, the Mariners. Castellan, able to turn and shoot, and kick out the top corner. What a stunning opener. A goal has been coming, and it's the Dutchman. A beauty from Romeo. Perhaps setting in for the home team. Looking to hit back straight away through Sandilap. Jamison around the corner. It does get through to Castellan. Trying to wriggle his way through. Snatched at the shot at the end. Here they come again. Look at that from Castellan. Great save. And the follow-up is in from Brendan Sandilap. First start since round 11, and just as he did on that occasion, he's on the score sheet. He's not just a super sub.
It's Western Sydney 2, Central Coast 1.
Now Neville's ball's a beauty, and Sandilap buries another one. At the double, in front of the RBB. And that might be enough to put them top tonight, Western Sydney. Listen to the reception. It's the return of Shannon Cole for the first time in over a year.
Great experience. Look at this too from Shannon Cole.
Nichols. Shannon Cole, welcome back. Just one. Here's Nichols. 1-2. Nichols. Not quite. Wonderful vision from Andreu. The understanding with Bridge, who left McGing. Cuts back inside as Bridge, twisting in this way and that, deserves a goal, and here it comes. Mitch Nichols, the first Wanderer into double figures this season. And that understanding between he and Bridge on display again. Full time here, Western Sydney 4, Central Coast 1.